We've got an incoming distress signal. Patching through to you.
Mayday! 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 This is Lieutenant Marie Durand, 314th Infantry, Alliance 10th Frontier Division. The listening post has been overrun by unidentified hostile life forms. Request immediate extraction.
Heading out. Taking down. I will miss. Why are you?
Actually, we need to get the hell out of here. I guess your ship couldn't carry us all. They dropped us here a few months back. The supplies are here for 2 weeks. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where
they're not animals. They're a sentient species.
Never heard of them. What we just fought was a probe. We might be able to hold them off until we're at peak.
Do what we can.
You heard them. Everybody pull magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any.
You must die!
sir. Talk about a near-run thing. You all right?
Never mind me. Are you all right?
Still on my feet. But we've been fighting for almost 26 hours straight. None of us will be standing for long. There's one other thing I should mention. One of our other listening posts went offline 3 days ago. I don't know if it's coincidence, a pirate raid, or what. But if you want to check in on them...
We'll check on them. I don't know why there are arachnid loose out here, but I intend to find out.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right. That must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
Just point us in the right direction.
You don't have to do that, Commander. We've bled them. We can probably hold until a bigger ship arrives to get us off-world. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.